welcome to Teaching Everyday Cooking. My name is Eddie Cleal. I've been a chef now for 15 years. I've cooked from 2 people to 450 people, but I've been enjoying cooking all my life. What I wanted to do now was create a TV YouTube channel where I can bring my cooking knowledge to everybody else. The way I want to do that is to really look at the simplicity of cooking in an everyday environment, in an everyday kitchen. I've been inspired over the years by so many of these celebrity chefs cooking from their most lovely and gorgeous film set style kitchens with all the fridge space and all the oven space and all the workspace that they need. But I think the reality is that we lose touch with that because not everybody at home has all this wonderful space. So whilst we enjoy watching these programs, we go back to our own kitchen and we've got a single oven and we've got a corner of the fridge space available to us. And we just don't have room for all of these things. So the main emphasis on what I want to do is whatever we go cook, be it on a very basic level, an intermediate, or even on an advanced level, and it's all just done from a very normal kitchen. So I hope that I can inspire people to, you know, pick up a knife and start chopping and cooking and making and creating by ultimately just giving you the confidence. And once you've got that confidence, you can progress from there. And let's face it, even for a lot of people who sort of say, oh, well, I don't step foot in the kitchen, I could never do anything. Well, I bet you could probably make yourself a cup of tea though. And the simplicity of making a cup of tea is possibly 4 ingredients: water, tea bag, sugar, perhaps milk as well. And you're putting all those things together. You're creating something in a cup that is hot, sometimes drunk cold. But you've created something by putting some ingredients together. So if you can do that, then you can put some other ingredients together and make something yourself as well. You know, so that's the concept of where I'm initially coming from. But like I say, I'm looking at starting for that for a lot of people. I'll be doing other segments on a more intermediate level and also segments on definitely more advanced level as well. But in all cases, it's from an everyday kitchen. So hopefully you can at least yourself copy what I'm doing, take what I'm doing, say, well, if you can do it in that space, well, absolutely, I can go and do it in my own cooking space as well. So we're looking to build from that on a through many videos, and I hope it will bring some enjoyment to you as well. But ultimately, it's about getting some confidence. Once you've got the confidence, you can then get the enjoyment, and let's see where that goes. So it's a bit of a journey. You know, I'm just starting out doing these videos, so it's a journey for me too. So excuse some dodgy camera angles and possibly lighting and shirts, and you know, let's see where it goes. And I really want to hear back from you guys to sort of say, well, look, this is where I'm at, or I don't understand this, or no one's ever explained this to me, or you skirted over a subject and it didn't make any sense to me whatsoever. So I want to hear back from you guys, and you know, we'll progress together. So happy cooking. I hope you enjoy it, and please keep watching Teaching Everyday Cooking at Home. And again, my name's Eddie Cleal, and hopefully we'll see you again soon.